The big emitters are absolutely essential, because if the big emitters do not rally the group of carbon neutrality 2050, we will be doomed, because they represent a very important share. The G20 represents 80% of the emissions that contribute to climate change. And so it is in the big emitters, and namely in some aspects like the addiction to coal, particularly in Asia, that we need to act in order to make sure that we do not become doomed in all the efforts that the international community is doing.